Hello everyone, it's ShinySparky14 and welcome back to more Harvest Moon A Wonderful Life. Last time we got the third tablet. This time let's see if Wally actually does something. Do you like running? Yes. Dude, you have to give me the freaking thing, man. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Stop telling me that, really? No. I refuse. Okay, I have all these junks, you know. I don't know why you're not giving me the damn gold medal. Like, really, you're not. We're already friends. We are already friends, and you're still not giving me the shit that I need. I don't mean that literally. I just mean, you know what I mean. Oh my god. Maybe if I talk to him here on the first floor. Not really. Oh my god. What if I exit and go back in? Don't you dare leave the house. Okay. You gotta hurry up. Hey there, Wally. Beautiful. No, you're... Oh my god, you... Why aren't you giving me the damn thing? You are annoying me, okay? I'm done with you. I'm done with this guy. Let's go. I'll try again in the morning or something, because... Honestly, I don't know what the hell your problem is, Wally. Why not give... I'm giving you so many eggs. I have. I'm giving you so many. Hey, look at that. That looks cool. Two blondes walking next to each other. That looks really cool. Okay, we're all done here. I am done with this day, so let's just go ahead and sleep. This day took way too long. It really did. Let's just go ahead and go through here, sleep, and yeah, whatever. You know what? I'm gonna take a break tomorrow for tomorrow. I'm not gonna, you know. But I'm gonna set my alarm to 5:30. That way I have enough time for... Oh, damn it, freaking cuts... Yeah, that's why you don't want to set it at 6 a.m. So you don't have to be seeing the scene every single day. What do you have to say? What? Good morning, Shiny. You're up early. Why, yes, I am. Alright. Let's set the alarm to... that time. That's good. 6 a.m., so let's go ahead and see what we're going to do. We're going to start off by... coming over here. Okay, there's two roll of ferns. Let's take them first, you know. Royal fern there, and then over here, royal fern. There we go. And let's see what else. Okay, this grass is starting to turn yellow, you know. This means that fall is coming, although technically not, because we are still kind of far from there, you know. So, I don't know. Alright, talking and brushing animals. That's the way of life, people. That's the way of life in Harvest Moon. Alright. Get over here. Got a brush. And you fell asleep. Okay, whatever. Jack. More brushing. Okay, cool. Over here is Alice. And then, okay, there we go. And time for some talking. Talking there. Horse is asleep, so we can't do anything there. So let's just go to the chicken coop then, and we'll see. Well, I don't know why all the chickens are on this side. That's really funny, actually. That does look pretty funny. But whatever, I'm not going to question it. I'm not. Alright. Another egg here. Got a lot more eggs. Give me this egg. I'm going to put this chicken over here. Give me this egg. One more. That one looks fertilized. No, don't sit on the damn thing. This one. Is this a fertilized one? That's what I thought. And I believe there was one more chicken over here that was by herself. Yep, you. Let's take it. Rucksack. And we're all done here. Food is running out though, so we will have to be replenishing the bird feed. But for the most part, we are done. I'm just going to go ahead and put the eggs in there. And then just kind of finish up the day. I mean, there's not really anything else to say, you know? Fertilized eggs and golden eggs. I'll just put like... I'll put 6 normal eggs. I'll just keep 5 of the other normal eggs. I mean, 5 of the same normal eggs, really, but whatever. Alright, let's go in here, talk to Tardin quickly. Now, today's actually the 4th, right? Yeah, 4th of summer. Okay. Morning. I'm starting, yeah, sure. I have a turnip. Take it. Because I'm pretty sure you're going to find this very, very, juicy. Not really. Turnips don't taste good, dude. What the hell are you talking about, huh? Yeah. It's a turnip. It tastes average. Summer, fall, winter is the season for this one. Alright, well, thank you. Is there anything else? No, I want to talk. Let's talk, you know, to boost friendship. Kanro and a Radita. Something good might happen. That's it for today. Truth is, I don't like carrots. If I eat anything that even looks like a carrot, my poor stomach really takes it out on me. Oh god. Yeah, I can tell. You know, you hate carrots. You've always told me that. Well, we're all done here. Alright, so let's go ahead and see what we're gonna do now. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna end this day. I'm gonna take a break of this day. Today's the 4th of... Yeah, it was the 4th, right? Let me just check. Yeah. Summer day 4. So let's end it. Let's just sleep. And there's not much else to say. I'm just gonna sleep twice in a row. Even if it's raining, whatever. Whatever. Like, really, whatever. Okay. And, you know, actually, I'll just check the TV. It says sunny. I trust this weather. I trust this weatherman. Okay, 520. Dude. Oh my god. Eat the food. Eat the mugwort. Where's the mugwort? Where's the mugwort? I said, where's the mugwort? Here it is. Mugwort. Let's eat. Om nom nom. Okay. So now that we ate that, let's go ahead and get out of here and go. Where? To Wally's house, of course. Why not, right? Because we have to be friends. Actually, we are already friends with him. That's what I kept saying, you know. That is why I don't understand why he's not giving me the freaking thing that I'm looking for. I am getting very pissed off. I am. Oh no, please make it there before. Alright, we made it. We made it, people. What? What are you talking about? You can't just... Oh my god. 6. Let's go. No, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, 601. There we go, 601, you woke up. And you're all dressed up, you know? Hey, take it easy, just don't touch the machine. Is that food? The taste was... I can't place it. Yes. You know what, Wally? You know what? I hate you. You're not giving me stuff anymore. I mean, you're not giving me the gold medal that I'm looking for. So, honestly, I don't understand. I don't. Oh, God. What am I going to do now? What am I going to do for this video? Let me see. What I can do is actually... Well, take out Misa. Yes, bring out Misa. And let's go ahead and see... If... Actually, no, I don't even want to go there. I'm just going to go ahead and take all these happy lamps, you know? Whoa, that is loud. That is loud. Yeah, today's the 5th of summer, actually. Wow, I did not think of that. Now, what did we do in the last part? Let me see. Yeah, okay, last part was a tablet. I think 2 videos ago was the... That's when the watermelons were ready for harvest. And then 3 videos ago, that's when we got the drums from Gustafa. Yeah, yeah. So, I mean, we have done some pretty good stuff, you know, pretty nice new things. But, I don't know, I mean, again, it's going to be the summer festival today, so we're going to take part in that. And, well, not much else to say. There really is not much else to say about that. Alright, over here are some of these. Some flowers. Flowers. Let's take them. There's also going to be flowers behind the, you know, the spring over there. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to go there, or maybe not, I don't know. Usually I take the flowers, although again, eventually, I probably won't, because it just makes sense to not take them anymore. Alright, all done here. Now let's just get on Misa again, ride out of here, and go somewhere. Oh, hello there, Vesta. Over here is a royal fern. I will gladly take this. Alright, cool. And over here is going to be another royal fern. Royal fern. Where are you? Here you are. I'll take you. Thank you. And then, let's see. Anything else? Not really. I mean, it's 8, but I don't know if the cutscene can trigger right now. It has to be a bit later, I believe. I mean, I'm not entirely sure. Let's test this. Yeah, it has to be later. Has to be a bit later. A bit later, huh? Why, yes. I don't know what the hell I was doing right now, but whatever. Some random different accent. That's kind of Australian or maybe British. I don't know. I don't know. Alright, back here there's going to be some more of these, what did they call, Miss something, Miss Moons, that's right, Miss Moons. So we're of course going to take them, you know, because they're just here, you know, ready to be picked up and sold. So they look juicy. Very juicy, I must say. Oh my god, that actually reminds me, like, you know, when people just... When people transform a regular word into something crazy, I don't know... Maybe even sexual in a way. Jesus. Like, you know, you could ask somebody, do you have salt? I mean, okay. Obviously, it's a very random question. You know, you could just be like, do you have salt? And, you know, people would be like, salt? Like, you know, table salt? Yes, no. They'll either say yes or no. But then you could ask them, do you have salt? And they're like, yeah, I'm very salty. Oh my god. And people can say it in different, like, oh, I'm very salty, you know? Oh my god, this is, it's really funny. It really is. That kind of reminded me of juicy. You know, when you just say something's juicy. Like, do you like juicy stuff, you know? Like, you know, maybe you're talking to juicy fruits or something, you know? If a fruit is juicy, and people are like, oh, I love juicy stuff. I love it. You're like, okay, that was kind of TMI, I don't know. Alright, so here's a cutscene. A very boring... Wait a minute, what the hell? Oh yeah, that's right. It always starts by, you know... Yeah, whatever. Start the summer festival. Let's just... I don't even need to be reading this thing anymore. Let's just watch the boring scene and get it over with. Because like I said, the festivals in this game are pure bull poop. Looks like everyone is here. Yeah, the same freaking people every time. Daryl stalking everybody back there. And then the other people just standing here listening to you play a banjo. And yeah. I don't know, people. I don't know what was going in their head when they're like, we gotta make these festivals because this is a perfect example of a festival that's gonna be so fun, you know? People who play this game will be like, oh my god, I love Harvest Moon Wonderful Life because of the summer festival. Yeah. I mean, if they really thought that, oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, can this end already? Why do you have a black note? Why is your note black? I'm not saying that to be racist, I'm just saying why is it black, okay? Because I never see black notes, they're always like colorful. Oh god, okay, let's go. We saw that very boring scene. Okay. I believe we have to feed our chickens again, gather the eggs, do all that stuff with our animals. And yeah, but that's going to be for next time, because we're up to 14 minutes, and I don't want these videos to be over 15 minutes. So, I'm just going to come in here, do a diary, not a sleep, just a diary. And yeah, so thank you for watching. In the next part, I don't know what we're going to do. I really don't. So anyways, thank you for watching. Goodbye, everybody, and until next time.